pepper, paprika. Okay. And I also add a pinch of cumin and thyme. In another nod to the Italians, they serve it on a bed of pasta.
It's kind of a hassle, this type of pasta, but...
Oh, okay, this is a little pretty. I apologize.
There you go. How is it?